My name is Zach Eder. I'm the Technology Development Manager for Advanta Seeds.
My name is Sarah Eder. I am a physics, AP Physics, and biotechnology teacher at El Campo High School.
Sarah and I met at Texas A&M. We wanted to work in some of the latest technology that was being developed, and we wanted to find ways to teach people about it and also to develop new ways of using this technology. I'm responsible for new technologies such as our herbicide-tolerant grain sorghum program, as well as the general research agronomist for our corn seed and our grain sorghum business, as well as supporting our producers agronomically throughout the season. Getting on a plane to Kansas one week and Georgia the next week, go visit test plots in northern New York. It's a great challenge and it's a great responsibility that you need to be an expert whenever you get boots on the ground in that location. We moved to El Campo, Texas. That's where Sarah got started with the biotechnology programs that she's been working with. She had laid out a plan with the school district that if we can get the funding, all I need you is to commit.
So a few years went by, finally got to be the right time, and I wrote the grant, and we received the $10,000 grant to start our biotechnology class. So much of what we talk about is the plant side and the agricultural side with genetic modified organisms, because it's applicable in the area, and there's a lot of misinformation out there. Most of my kids are not farm kids, and so I want them to have the knowledge and the background to make intelligent decisions. Having a spouse that shares the same interest, I could not imagine it another way. Not being able to talk about work or being able to bounce off ideas is just kind of unfathomable to me. I get to understand what he does at work, and I can contribute to the conversation and vice versa with my biotech. He's there to give me new ideas and say, hey, this is what they're doing in agriculture now. And so I get to incorporate that into my class so my kids are up to date because we share the same interests and the same sort of line of work. You know, there's busy seasons. Agriculture and education, we live by the seasons, but we have such a great support system that it makes it manageable. We buckle down and we make it through the busy months.
Without us as a family unit doing it all together, none of this is possible. We can both achieve our goals, but we kind of have to be a good tag team.
Our mission through our jobs is really to advertise and promote agriculture and teach people, teach farmers how to farm better, how to use their resources wisely, and for me to teach students what is agriculture,